scared to death.
I give her back her wand.
I think she's looking at everybody else.
Let him go. He's good. Oh, okay, are you okay?
Kind of.
Do you want to go take a picture too?
Will you take it then and I'll get in it? You won't even take the picture? Where am I looking?
Where
am I looking?
That's one right here.
Oh, there.
Alright, I'll go get
it. That one right there.
Oh, him?
Yep.
Get it?
Yes.
Thank you. Cool.
Was it in focus?
Yes. Hi. Yes, definitely. Okay, good try, Brandon.
Thank you.
Yeah. And it matches your shirt. You want to come stand with me?
Her toe's kind of hurting. She's like, I don't want to go.
You want to stand right here? Can you look at the camera and point your wand? Can you point your wand? Good job.
So you can do your own magic at home.
Oh!
But the winner the center and it's down the dry wicker cut. We use our imagination. Harry Potter's to the center of the maze for right now. We're going to judge our best Harry Potter first. We'll give it a couple of minutes for all the Harry Potters to make it in. Following that, we will do 0 to 15, and then 16 and up.
Another Gryffindor. Ring! So great. I love it.
Yes. Mom or Dad to come up. Yes. Everybody was amazing. We're so glad they came and joined us here for a very modern day. And we are so thankful to Vicki Robin for bringing us such a wonderful, wonderful world to live in.
Go.
Perfect.